always coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm. Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. Landing site spotted. Nice find. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly.
Hush!
We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Nothing personal!
Okay, much better. Down you go.
Nah. Sorry. A little building. Think so. Nope. Can't. Nah. Sorry. Don't think so. Nope.
Another notch on my belt.
Here we go.
Ready for action.
Sorry.
Shuffle off, monster.
Don't think so. Nope. Time to build. Nah.
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move.
Can't. Nope.
The balloon has landed. Defend that data.
Sorry.
Retreat.
Nah. Sorry.
monsters!
Can't. Sorry.
Data's looking good.
On my last clip.
Collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.